control. I had cancer, my liver, and I was also been battling diabetes and going through treatments and stuff, and just trusting the Lord, keep my faith in the Lord, praying. And I was told here recently that I'm cancer free.
Yeah.
Downs, mostly downs, but I've always tried to keep a positive attitude. I've had a couple of good Christian sisters, and they're my actual sisters, and they're my prayer warriors.
Amen.
I have others that I know that I've met. I've always believed in God. I knew there was a God. I was raised Catholic.
Amen.
My mom and dad, not my dad, but my mom, was a strong believer, and later in her years, she came around just becoming a Christian. And praise God, you know. And yes, see, all we know that there was a God.
Amen.
And so that was the main thing that I always hung on to. And all the stuff I got myself into, I always believed she was my angel up there praying for me, because she always prayed for me because I was such a knucklehead. I just do stupid stuff. I never hurt nobody, you know, but well, I have to work on this thing. And anyway, you do a lot of stupid things. Brother Robert back in the army, and but I just, you know, there's so much I could say, so much, you know, wrong that I've done, so much that my eyes have opened, and I give it all to God.
Amen.
Amen. My brother at the carnival yesterday, and I had to share it. He said, "Well, brother, you got to come and share this with the church." So, you know, and I gave my word. So, and I'm still, I always believe, and I know I'm a man of my word.
All right.
You know, and I'm not big on speaking and stuff. My girl would tell me, "Yeah, but you get going though." And shut up anyway. Yeah, so. It just, you know, I just keep calling back to you. You know what? I give it all to God.
Amen. Yeah. Yeah.